How about that?
Hi, Father.
to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours, thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Guy, stuff, stuff.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You gotta speak up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. You was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
I'm requesting a flyby. I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball.
It all looks so tempting.
Their balls and burn their net.
Shots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
You got the parts?
You can be my wingman anytime. Ah.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Caveat emptor. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. May it keep you safe in your... Don't die. I need your business.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go. All right, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the catch-a-ride system.
Psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the bloodshot dam and try honking your way in again.
Looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Hyperion back on the horn.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland. Since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
You better run!
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
Those murderous bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better without your skull? That's all I want. Clear up this
hit points back!
And that means I gotta kill bandits like you. Like the bloodshots, like all those Crimson Raider idiots in Sanctuary. Hell. Oh, man.
The Resistance needs the info Roland gathered on the vault. We know Hyperion wants. wants it open, but we don't know why.
Better run!
If we rescue Roland, we might have a shot at stopping him.
Thank you.
swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you, unless it was an inanimate object such as a clay.